There's gonna be stuff with the kid. It's like one of those things where they say never work with babies or pets, because it steals every scene. Like it's just so, like I was holding this thing and it's like hiccuping, and the whole crew's like, oh. Anything that was just like, anyway, stupid world. But yeah, so we'll be back, and there'll be mothers and babies. All sorts of other things of family.
Okay, I have a question. So I've watched the show, I love your character. We can't exactly figure out what you are. Like, have you fully vogued? Or is it just that you don't want to sit in makeup that long?
That's enough. Hey,
do you do stuff?
Do I do stuff?
Yeah, does your character have, like, power?
He's ferocious.
Tell him we need more.
Yeah, I know. I know his he broods even more intensely. I think he just gets like a little mightier, a little stronger, a little bit more fierce, and I don't know about the rest of his body. I've never seen a full body vogue. I would imagine it just kind of keeps going. Yeah, but thank you for bringing that up.
For you to realize the shirtless rage
movement. Call it a movement? Yes.
Shirtless rage. Very fast.
It's sort of become a real part of the show. I miss cars.
Most of all the guys in the crowd stop with the cars, get more weights, increase this at the other, boom, we're all set.
We are pretty active social media, as witnessed last night, live tweeting, and that's harder than it looks, but I was like, just trying to focus on all that. I guess it's become a thing that, like, every now and again, I have to rip my shirt off. And there will be more of that.